which renders the underground ventilation ducts completely secure.
Yeah, well, that's good to know.
Thank you, sir.